'Tis as if I saw it all sat now in the grass, and heard the soft warm wind in my ears like the lilt of a lonely bird, sat now in the grasses so sore, but said never a word. The two of them in the wood, below me there by the rill, he with the light on his brow, she in the shadow still, and a cloud so white goes over the blue on the gleaming hill. My nest in the grass was good. They deemed that none might see our God in heaven. My eyes looked out of the hell in me, as his arm went round her waist, and his lips where mine might be touched hers, as her face drew up like a flower in the light to his touched hers, as I felt her soul shine out in a dream of bliss, while mine with the pangs of hell was alive in a world like this. I dared not move, nor could I shut my eyes to it all, and still they clung and kissed. I heard the waterfall, I heard the warm wind sing till the day began to pall, and then they rose, that wane who had taken my life from me. I did not rise, but lay where none might hear or see, in the grass in the dark, and sobbed, would God that the end might be. The years have come since then, and the years have gone, but I, though the fever of death was strong upon me, did not die, and though I am old and weak as upon my couch I lie, 'tis as if I saw it all sat still in the grass, and heard the soft warm wind in my ears like the lilt of a lonely bird, sat still in the grasses so sore, but said never a word.